वेलकम टू 78th इंडिपेंडेंस डे सेलिब्रेशंस एट गोगी हेड ऑफिस।
ప్రతిఫల
It may be IT, it may be agriculture, it may be automobiles. If you take any sector, if you see, I think that in 1980s, if you see, majority of people used to drive cycles, 80s to 90. After 90s, mostly majority people used to start bike, like the scooters, right? So when it comes to 2000, you see, majority of people are driving their bikes. And from 20 to 2010, if you see, majority people were able to buy cars. It means mostly at that time, 2000 to 2010, mostly Maruti car. So if you see, 2010, 20, or 24 now, if you see, in front of us, many vehicles are there. You could able to find Fortuners, you could able to find bench cars, you could able to wear very high-end segment cars. It means this word of growth. Last two, 78 years of India could able to grow very, very fast. I'm sure next 5 to 10 years, India is going to be a superpower across the globe. Level is a prime product for us. As a company also, so last 5 years we could able to do a fantastic job. That's what in Hyderabad we could able to get very good name. So it's not that much easy to get the name in the big city like Hyderabad. Hyderabad is one of the top 5 cities of India. Out of these cities, as a boogie, witness better span of 5 years plan, getting a name and fame and success is not a joke. It means it is a big round of applause for that. I'm sure next 5 years, 100% from today to 2024 to 2029, you see, I'm sure we will be number one Hyderabad, is no doubt about that. So, as a team, as a collective, we need to work very hard to get a success. it comes to this Independence Day, definitely teachers. So if you want to be successful, definitely you need to put hard work, you should have goal, and we need to sacrifice many things. So because of the thousands and lakhs of people sacrificing of their lives, they would have laid down their lives, that's what you got independence, right? So for the same way, if you want to get a financial independence also, we need to work very hard, 24/7. Definitely we are going to get a very good, very great success very soon. Once again, I am wishing you very, very happy independence to all of you. Have a great day. Thank you very much.